Today, we announced the results of the horizontal lateral we drilled through our primary target. It was a very long well in the end. It was 15,800 feet. The team did a fantastic job drilling this. Very pleased to say no injuries during drilling of that, no spill. At the end of the day, we drilled a 5,200-foot lateral right through the heart of the reservoir.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Max Easley. He is the CEO of Pantheon Resources. And Max, good to see you again.
Good to see you, Steve.
Yeah, and also joining us is your Chief Development Officer, Erich Krumanocker. And Erich, great to see you as well.
Yeah, thanks for having us back, Steve.
Absolutely. Well, good news out from the company today, which is exciting. And Max, why don't we start with you? Tell me a little bit about today's results. I guess you're pretty excited about what you're seeing so far.
So yeah, Steve, you remember a few weeks ago, we released results of our W1 vertical appraisal well, which is very successful. It confirmed our primary interval, the SMD-B, which is a very colorful name for shelf margin deltaic. We'll come up with better colorful reservoir names later, but that exceeded expectations. We also confirmed two other intervals, so the SMDC above and then a slope fan system below. So a great result since then. And today we announced the results of the horizontal lateral we drilled through our primary target. It was a very long well in the end. It was 15,800 feet. The team did a fantastic job drilling this. Very pleased to say no injuries during drilling of that, no spill. At the end of the day, we drilled a 5,200-foot lateral right through the heart of the reservoir, which was consistent all the way through. So yeah, so far, what a great result. And we're really happy with where we are, Steve.
Yeah. Erich, you announced a resource upgrade at about 63% Ahpun. So you must be obviously equally as excited about what you're seeing.
Yeah, thanks, Steve. I think Max gave some of the data that comes in behind that. The W1 well, it confirmed a thicker primary target zone. So what that does, that allows space for additional infill wells in that main area. But we also log these pay zones above and below that reservoir. And those could also be easily accessed as part of the overall development plan. So it's all really pretty exciting.
Yeah. Max, what are the plans now that you've seen sort of where you're at right now? What's the plans on moving to the next step here?
Yes, we drew a great lateral. So the next step is to complete it. And what that entails is pumping 10 million pounds of sand, several hundred thousand barrels of water into the wellbore to hydraulically open it to allow oil to flow into the wellbore. This is a big operation. And there's a lot of logistics to consider here. So we looked all around for the best vendors of a very thorough tender process. And we ended up with partners we're really happy with, a lot of experience doing this around the world and high quality. So we hope to do this in coming weeks. And then Steve comes the exciting part. We turn this well on production.
Yeah. Erich, I know last time we talked, you talked about the disappointing stuff that you saw at Megrez, but this seems very different than what you were seeing there. Is that sort of the message you're sending to everyone today?
Yeah, as you say, this is one of those cases of apples and oranges. W1's in a deeper zone. It's below what we believe to be a regional seal, which keeps our oil and gas kind of below it. And the W-well has landed where we successfully flow tested other wells that are offset nearby it. And also the real positive thing, when we drilled the well, we saw multiple indications of both oil and gas while drilling, both in the cuttings and gas that came to surface. So pretty confident we have a great success here.
Yeah. Max, I would imagine that you're getting together with people to talk a bit about what you're seeing here and what the next steps are. I know there's a webinar happening. And so I guess that's the key to this, is really to get the message out to people about what you're seeing so far, because this is very positive news for the company.
Yes, today, not a lot of time, just a few snippets, but I would encourage everyone to look on our website. There'll be a lot more details to explain some of the facts that go around this, or how we arrived at our volumes, what our plans are, and the specifics. It is a very good story to read.
All right, gentlemen, thank you so much. Erich, good to see you again. Thanks for being here.
Thank you. Appreciate it, Steve.
All right. And as always, Max, I appreciate your time as well.
Yeah, see you again soon, Steve.
All right, there is Erich Krumanocker, the Chief Development Officer, Max Easley, the CEO of Pantheon Resources.